Sasha and Bayley, of course, with their first tag team title defense this Sunday. WWE Fastlane streaming live on the WWE Network when they take on Nia Jax and Tamina. And there's Natalya.
Ruby had that one scouted.
Natalya able to adapt. Beautiful fisherman suplex plants the leader of the Riot Squad.
And Natalya now in control. And Natalya this time winds up with the discus clothesline to take out Ruby Riot.
Looking for the Hart family sharpshooter in the center of the ring. This could spell trouble for Riot.
What's Ruby gonna do here? Ruby Riot nowhere to go, trying to drag herself to the bottom rope. Back to the center of the ring. Sharpshooter locked in by Natalya. Ruby looking to counter.
Great flexibility by Ruby, able to maneuver her body and release the pressure inside cradle.
Almost had Natalya. Natalya reversing it, however, it breaks up the win.
Here's your winner, Natalya!
Misfortune continues for Ruby Riot.
Natty got out of there just in time before Sarah Logan almost laid one on her.
Natalya is well aware of the dangers posed by all three members of the Riot Squad at any given time. But the record, whoa! Woo-hoo! We're gonna class up the joint a little bit.
Classy, sassy, this is the girl.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the sassy Southern Belle, Lacey Evans!
Come on, this is like Marilyn Monroe, Audrey Hepburn, and like Wonder Woman collided into one human.
That's a great, accurate statement on your part there, Renee. I think if Bryce Harper had known that Lacey Evans was going to be in town, he'd have signed like months ago.
We were born for greatness.